Well, I didn't find out till the next day after I'd taken my daughter to school and I went by to see what the numbers were. And I got back in my car and I didn't have my glasses. And I was thinking, is that the right numbers? Is that the right numbers? And I was shaking and I called my husband. And I said, I think I'm having a heart attack. And anyway, I drove to my mother-in-law's house to let her verify what I had thought I'd seen. And that's what it was.
That's awesome. And so what did Mark say when you called him?
He said, what are you saying? He's half asleep, you have to understand. And I said, we've won the lottery. And he goes, what? And I said, we've won the lottery. And he said, I'll meet you at my mom's. And when he got there, we're like, aren't you excited? And he goes, I've really got to look at this. You've got to show it to me.
So, because we're from the show me state.
Yeah,
right?
Exactly.